Hi, I am Ghalib Kamal. I am a blogger and YouTuber from Pakistan. It is impossible for people like me to speak freely in presence of Pakistani blasphemy law. But no matter how hard and difficult things may become, I will continue to play my role in enlightenment of Pakistani masses. I believe that no religion, ideology or creed is above humanity, and all such ideals which tend to harm humanity should be strongly criticized. I consider myself a proponent of free speech, free thought, and secular humanism. I hope that countries suffering from Islamic extremism like Pakistan will become secular one day. And I, along with many others, am planting the seeds for that day. The journey is long and the road is unforgiving, but we will definitely succeed. Peace. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon to receive all the notifications. You can also support me on Patreon. The link to Patreon is in the description. If you help me on Patreon, it will be much easier for me to continue my work and spread this message to a greater number of people.